editing tools. The new extend flange command. It is used to extend or shorten the flange in order to avoid interference. Here the flange in the electric case part is obviously intersected with another, and the flange's length is not enough to assemble the screw. Activate the electric case part. And pick the edge of the flange to extend as shown. Done. Once finished, go back to the assembly and activate the other flange. We will shorten it with the same command. Pick this edge to move or input your value. Okay? Done. New bend taper. It is used to taper the flange and help avoid interference. Now let's go to choose the bend face. And then set up the taper angle as shown. Then we get this result. Keep going to create a tapered flange by inputting a minus angle value as shown. It provides linear and tangent mode for tapering the bend face. Let's choose tangent mode. Done. Now we get the result here. New normal cut. It is used to remove material from the sheet metal part. Here, we'd like to remove the material from the clip part and then make the pipe go through it, and at the same time, cut a slot on the clip. So we can use the normal cut to do it. Pick the defined sketch as a profile and then choose the clip as the cut shape. Choose a normal cut direction and distance as shown. Done, and here we get this result. After, we can unfold it to check the cut result.